I'm afraid the train has left the station.
But sir, in terms of your experience, is there not an issue where we can see the potentiality for a bloodbath, so to speak?
I hope we are not heading towards a bloodbath. I must say, you surprised me when you raised the issue of a bloodbath related to a court case that is intended to deal with the alleged impunity